sale. See the dude playing with the hydros and the asshole snap mannequin? Blast those hoes.
Stupid ass punk. Ты что, садишься, нет? Че, куда летим? Чувак.
Ага.
Куда летим?
Не знаю, поехали к тебе домой.
Так, сразу? Я
да.
Не такая.
Я такая.
Ну вот моя хата. Чувак!
Hello? Oh, what's up, Xavier?
Пусти на хату, я такая.
No, the 1970s light fixtures from Crapia.
I know what you're thinking. We in trouble now. But it ain't like that. One dude's hot water is LD's bubble bath. We chill. I mean, all we got to do is spy on the lowrider meet from on top of a building and in some bushes and then do some other stuff and we completely in the clear. Completely. Bring one of your people to the LS Bag Company in La Mesa and I'll spell it out.
Чувак. Ну что? Подожди.
What's up, y'all, man? Thanks for meeting me out here. Can you believe this bullshit? Can you believe these motherfuckers? Man, look, man, I knew these Vagos was dumb as a box of rocks, but seriously, man? We've been terrorizing these motherfuckers, and all they care about is their cars. They not yet worshiping at the Great Church of Lamar. Fucking fools, man. But a fool and his lowrider are soon parted. As said by no one yet, but I just said that shit. Because if you can steal them, we can use them to stop your friend and mine, good old Vernon, from murdering my ass. Which ranks depressingly high on his agenda, I heard. Wow. And I thought loyalty meant something. Fucking people, man. Everywhere I go, I've been offending people or getting ignored by them. And that's some bullshit, man. It makes no sense at all. None whatsoever.
Some ladies outside hiding in the bushes, taking pictures, hoping she'll call the cops. Hey, but it ain't even like that, man. It's all consensual, prearranged. We got a safe word and everything. That's just what gets us in the mood, kids. Don't try this at home. I never did. Y'all gonna send me some photos of the ride, and I'm gonna tell you which ones to boost with Vernon. Here they come. Be cool.
Ramp on
Come on, G, man. You gotta feel me on this, man. Why don't you holler at the boy Vern and tell him I wasn't trying to diss him or nobody else, man? It was unfortunate. That's the word. It was an unfortunate mistake, dawg. Come on, it ain't my fault fools out here knocking each other heads off like it's going out of style. Come on, G, man. You know me, dawg. I'm a hustler. I'm a gangster. Hard, man. It's families, man. And when Vernon cut me up with a samurai sword and feed me to his dogs, he gonna see families all inside of me. And that's when he gonna be sad. So come on, man. No harm done, man. G, man, what's up, man? You gonna say something, dog? I got enough of the strong, solid, creepy types with these here folks, man. G, man, come on, my nigga. This families.
There's a time in every story about a leader taking power when they gotta, like, you know, take out everybody against them. Well, sometimes even disappointed wannabe ass leaders who ain't ever gonna take power gotta do that shit too. Cause otherwise they'll get killed along with everybody else they ever knew. You down? I got a wagon for y'all to use and everything. You good? Hey, come to the gas station on Alta Street in La Puerta.
about to come back at us, so we gotta take them out in a hurry. Clock is ticking and we ain't got many ticks left. You clapping low-level gangsters, mid-level gangsters, high-level gangsters, gangsters where I'm like, how that dude evolve? He too important to be up in my shit. But up in my shit he is, so you taking them all out. Okay, you gonna run up on these punks. Get them out both doors of the van. You can pack some heavy-ass weaponry leaning out the side door of a moonbeam. Don't disappoint your homie. Chicago's dudes. You know, I want to say they're like mid-level to high-level, you know, upper mid-level gangsters. The dude at the hotel, he was high-level. And I don't even want to start on the last dudes you're gonna go for. It all seems so simple to begin with. Just a handsome homie with innocent dreams of becoming king. And some desperate-ass freaks dumb enough to go along. You know, I kind of blame you for gassing me up with that bullshit. If you had been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking blunts and boring off the homies. You know, I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me. And now we in this mess. But check this out. Here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay, okay. Hey, hey, hey. All right. Look, my nigga. I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know? You had to follow. That you do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic. Choppers and all. It's an army. I guess they think I'm a kingpin or something if they send an army after me. I'd take it as a compliment if I wasn't so terrified. does Vernon still want to kill my ass on me, so there's that.
Got one of those phones that shows the number of who's calling?
We should go to the dungeon crawler. All the celebs go there.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Hey, I need you to meet me at Benny's. Bring your people too. This beautiful dream may as well come crashing down at the same spot where it all began. I'm waiting.
Wait, one time's all over, so we on the clock, people. That means no procrastination, no vacillation, no bullshit. I don't care if you ADD, ADHD, high as fuck, you OCD today, or we all dead. Straight up productive. Let's go.
Move after you.
Okay, you gotta go to LSIA.
Hello. What the fuck, this level? What's wrong with you, man? No way. What the fuck?
What the fuck? What the fuck? He's Russian.
Bye.
Wait, one time's all over, so we on the clock, people. That means...
Nah, V. Oh, nah, V. Nah, V, man, come on, man. That shit ain't had nothing to do with me, man. Seriously, man. Man, I told G, man, to tell... I wouldn't even lie to you, man. You like a father to me, man. You the big homie, what I look like lying to you, bro. And on top of that, I can't fucking lie to you, man, because I'm fucking scared, man. You might peel my cap. Have me come up missing or something, man. I know how you get down with them fucking car batteries. Come on.